You see all those stars up there? That's where we'll live once we escape this world.
There's so many. Which one?
Whichever one you want, kiddo.
How will we get all the way up there, Pa?
By following my plan, little friend.
What are you planning?
I am here to get you all to safety. It is the sole purpose of my existence.
Lucky that Pa found you then. Sure is nice with someone looking out for us.
Quite.
How will you help us then?
Allow me to explain. Long ago, a great hoard of ancient technology was buried here. Technology that has the power to do what you need. Buried deep, deep below the earth. But as you see, I quite lack the ability to dig it up.
Pa and I are really good at digging up things.
Yes, you bots are excellent for manual labor. But do not think it will be an easy journey, my eager friend. We have to go further down than you would ever think possible. And only once we reach the very bottom of the world, we will find your way to the stars.
Well, if it won't be easy, then I'll need the best second in command to make sure we get there.
Who's that?
You, of course.
Wow. Does that mean I'm gonna be a hero like you?
Heroes give people hope, yeah? You've always given me that, kiddo. Must mean you've always been one.
Look, Pa, I see it! I see it, the mineshaft!
All right, folks, time to get to work. We'll have to stay focused in order to get to the old tech and escape this rock.
You hear that? Something is making a noise.
Probably just some old hinges on the mineshaft elevator that are creaking. We'll get working in no time.
You better. I'll be ruined if this doesn't work out. You hear? Ruined.
We'll need to get this city up and running first and foremost, though.
Squeeze the area for resources, and the people for all that they're worth.
That's mighty harsh, ma'am.
Just get it done.
Thank you.